whitewater racers in a running Le Mans start to reach their boats and challenge Oregon's Rogue River. A 50-mile outboard contest with the surging rapids and riffles. The course is 25 miles downstream with the swift flowing water. Then they'll reverse their course and buck the strong current upriver. One of the Northwest's most scenic settings, but the river really lives up to its name, a rogue, with danger all along the way. Riding the rapids at full throttle is the hard way, one boat swamped. But power means control. Speed is the only hope in this rough spot. Another boat ships too much water, but the rest plow through to finish the first leg. Spectators line the crest of the rocky gorges to watch the action as the tiny craft battle their way upstream. Hellgate Gorge, the pace setter charges. He's outdistanced the others, and he roars for the finish completely in the clear. Winner, 19-year-old Grant Garcia, one of the Northwest's top outdoor sports events. Outboard champ of Rogue River. $200,000 at Indianapolis, a record crowd for the 43rd annual Auto Classic in the Brick Oval. 33 of the nation's top racing drivers wheel around the 2.5-mile course in the pace lap, and then hurtle into the 200-lap ordeal. This year sees one of the fastest and most spectacular contests in Speedway annals. Skids and spins are inevitable. One of this year's hair raisers comes in the early stages. Eddie Sachs skids on the first turn into the infield. Back onto the track, a near miss, and Sachs rolls to safety back on the grass. The race goes on, marked by terrific speeds. Mike McGill spins, overturns, skids 1,000 feet. One of, amazingly, only two drivers hospitalized despite the grueling ordeal that saw all but 17 cars put out of action. A blazing pace throughout and a constant hard-pressed battle for position marked by 15 lead changes alone. The winner couldn't even be guessed until the last 50 miles. It's Roger Wade roaring across the finish with a new record of 135.8, 19 full seconds ahead of his closest challenger. America's new king of the speedway.